This morning, two dogs were found dead after a house fire in Northwest Cedar Rapids.
It happened just after 7:15 yesterday evening. According to the fire department, the fire was reported in the 1300 block of Hinckley Avenue Northwest. This is near Roosevelt Middle School for reference. Firefighters say there were no people inside the home at the time, but two dogs were found dead. The cause of the fire is under investigation.